So, you know, I think in general, these types of events are important because we have to get to know our bodies. We have to be able to identify what's healthy in order to, in an early way, identify anything that might be a problem. I think that we need to educate women that it's important to be going to their GYN regularly, but it's also important, just like with breast health, there's been a huge movement towards self-exam. You know, women should really be aware of what's happening. Anyone that owns a vulva should be aware of what's happening down there. And it's not always in your face, like problems, you know, on the breasts or other body parts because of just where it's located. So I think that's why it's great that Nisa is doing this and has, you know, the product that they have to help facilitate, you know, self-examination. So I want to switch gears right now and, you know, start with what I tend to focus on a lot in my day-to-day work, which is really thinking about the major components of internal genitalia and the reproductive organs and what their general purpose is. Because while our focus is Viva the Vulva, I think it's just good to get this education in here. It's a great opportunity. So we'll start with this, and then we're going to talk about external genitalia, which is why we're all here.